Hey guys, Justin Fagan back, and today I'm in my room. It's, I don't know what time it is right now, but so we've got spicy food challenge. This spicy Tex-Mex trail mix, spicy Kenya style pita sticks, salsa, cotton sticks, chili, scented pepper, and or you get the good, the baker's treat peanut butter wafers. Yes, get one of the good ones. One will be sitting somewhere else where I do not know, because I have my brother helping me. You guys can't see him, it's because he's secret. So let's get to it. Okay, so my brother has set up for now. And check mine's over in this blanket here. And then under this pillow. I don't know what it is, which I think. So let's get to it. My room to me is, you can see right there. I have so hopefully we have, yes, different things. But we're only going to use those right now, so we can probably swap them. And I'll go with this one. It can't be that hot stuff. Yes! Yes! I'm going to try this one. So I don't know if I'm not going to do one by it. But try one. Hopefully he can put the nuts in there. This is the one that has a chocolate spear. You know, I'm serious. The stains. I have to eat it. I'll be good. I'm kind of the other one has to be good. And it's horrible. Can't be just a brother. Cliff. Other ones are better. This one is better. I don't really like peanut butter. I probably just got a chocolate one. But usually he swaps them out. The peanut butter ones. You know what peanut butter is? You guys want to see my 3 AM video? Hopefully. I'm gonna set my alarm. I'm gonna give it a while. but I can't wake up then because I will not fall back asleep. So, I might not be able to. Guys, if you can, plug me as much as you want. 2 or 3 a.m. I might actually try. Still okay. Next. Get something up there. Sweet lime. And some tiger butter. Come on. Hot sauce. I'm gonna shut it down my eyes to get it in mine. My tongue's about to eat a handful. Oh my god. Okay, guys, hopefully you liked that video.